What is going on, everybody? Depraved Slash here. We are back with another music reaction. I'm Depraved.
I'm Hellcat.
And together we are
Hella Depraved.
All right, so we are reviewing Story this time. Album. It will the thumbnail will say reaction.
Right.
This is a review. There's a reason for this, and I want to show you.
Yeah.
I want to show you.
For proof.
Why we're doing this, okay? So, we had recorded a reaction to this song.
About a week ago.
And I uploaded it on the 15th of this month.
Right.
Or don't go into it. That's fine too. Whatever. And for those of you that did not know, you will see here it says visibility blocked.
Right.
And then if you click into it, okay, usually you can click into it and it'll tell you why. Or actually it's this one.
There it is.
See details. It was blocked by SME, who is the label she is with, or at least was at the time of this video. And the claim type is for the video.
Right.
So basically, it will not let us play it because we have the video on here. Now, the reason I wanted to bring that up is because there are other people that have been able to do the video and still get it published.
For some reason or another, they just decided not to let ours.
Right.
And YouTube is persnickety like that. Sometimes it goes through, sometimes not. And we have no control over that.
Right. So what we're going to do, we're going to review it.
Right.
And we're going to tell you what we think about the song. We're going to tell you what we think about the bars.
Right.
And if you chimed in, so basically we're going to be using the lyric video.
Right.
Which reminds me, while everyone's here, I'm going to go ahead and delete this off of here.
Right. And we thought this was fantastic, guys. Music video, everything. It's sad that you can't see our initial reaction to it. It definitely ranked her as my favorite Indian rapper at this point.
Right.
And I couldn't get it out of my head for hours.
You know what?
It is already on a playlist. So
there's not a delete option in here. I need to, you know what? I'm going to go back here. Anyways.
But
so that is why
we're doing a review versus
right.
a reaction, and why it's only going to be the lyric video versus her music video.
There it is.
Yeah.
See that? It has been now highlighted and selected. And we will, there you go, delete forever.
Right. Which is sad.
I understand. Delete forever. All right,
kinda
now we're,
pouty.
We're going back.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Right.
Shit happens.
It does.
So, this is the lyric video. It's a review.
Yeah, we're still going to pause and talk about it. She is a master with the wordplay, and as much as I loved her music video, and I love all of them, and it does add some visual significance to the whole thing, it distracts from her wordplay.
Right.
So I'm kind of glad to be reading along with it, honestly.
So for future reference, any other Raja Kumari videos we react to, they will all either be audio or lyrical videos. We will no longer ever react to an actual video of hers again.
Yeah, we like to give you guys first-time reactions, and if we have to do this, it means we're doing a review, which means you're not getting that. So,
right.
Yeah.
So, with that being said, we're going to react to this as if we've already seen it. If we have, which we have, if you have not,
there will be pauses. This is still a commentary channel.
The link in the video down below will take you to the original video.
Right.
As well as the thumbnail will still show the original video.
Enjoy
Everything
it.
Is going to be as if we were reacting to the original video. We're just not.
Except for the reaction itself, yeah.
But go listen, come back, We're breaking shit down. Things are being paused. And we've wasted a lot of your time. So, with that being said, it is time to slash it up and break it down. This is Raja Kumari with Bindis and Bangles. Let's get it. It's the Bindis and the Bangles. We light it up like a candle. Don't ask Kumari where your man go. We don't need no guns, wear my sandals. It's the Bindis and the Bangles. We talking Hindi, what's your anger? Don't ask Kumari where your man go. We don't need no guns, wear your sandals. You're bad at that.
Don't I know. Lyric videos are notorious
for being shitty,
for fucking up. And I'm loving this one, by the way. The typo is magnificent. So instead of "don't ask Kumari where your man go," it's "don't ask your mommy where your mangle."
Right, which is funny because if you actually go watch the video, the lyrics are on the actual video.
Yeah. So we know that she's saying "don't ask Kumari," which is her. Like, don't ask me, I'm so fly, whatever. But mangle is to, like, destroy something. Like, you know, crumple up a piece of paper, you're mangling the paper.
Right.
So, I'm starting to worry about the person
who put this that did this.
Maybe they were watching Hitchcock Psycho beforehand. I mean, there's a mommy and he is mangling people.
Oh, it's gonna get worse, I'm sure.
This is fantastic. This is, and I like... Again, I'll point out that I love that she brings so much of her culture and is so proud of her ancestry in this. And you had asked what a Bindi was last time, and I do remember that. Remembered more. So, normally it's red. It does... There are other colors, other significance. The red is put in the sixth chakra spot, which is your third eye. So it can be either to help develop or promote focus. And maybe we should do that because we seem to forget an awful lot of crap. We'll start wearing one and it'll open our wisdom channel and our retention channel and our focus. Because, you know, you have a little bit of ADD. Not going to lie. Anyway... But a lot of married women...
What are
women,
we talking about?
Yeah, exactly. No. A lot of married women wear it because it is also the color of love. It is also worn as a protection against mind control. Like, if somebody has a stronger willpower than you, it could help keep your mind yourself. It's a thing. Okay. It's a thing. But for anybody that is not Hindi... That was wondering, that is what a Bindi is. Is that red dot or yellow? Sometimes it's yellow.
What does yellow mean?
The yellow, I think, is more the promotion of the focus, retention, and it's like more to the wisdom aspect of it versus like the love aspect of it. Oh. I think.
Okay.
Be where your man go. We don't need no guns, wear my sandals. 24K, I'm on that real. Your 10K shit, that's my meal. I'm really talking rollies, talking about these roaches. They call me MTV, cause I just hustle in them roaches.
No.
Only coconut, we don't sip. No. I am really talking rollies, is what, but it says bullish.
Okay,
that doesn't even rhyme.
Whoever put this lyric video together, don't ever put lyric videos together ever again. You were bad at it.
But it's great.
But it is hilarious.
Yeah. So.
If you want to know what she says, go watch the actual video. The lyrics are at the bottom.
Right.
You could have just transposed.
But I really talk about these rollies, Rolex watches. I remember that. So talking about this. Whatever would have to rhyme with rollies.
Well, hold on.
Because I just hustle on the... Your 10K shit, that's my meal. I'm really talking rollies, talking about these roaches. They call me empty...
Huh?
Roadies.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, okay. So, yeah, don't... don't read these.
No.
But the 24 karat versus 10K, again, she's pointing out pure gold. She's on that real, so the double being like 100% gold. And 10K is, I mean, it's stronger. That is the benefit of it. It doesn't dent or warp as easily. But again, it's cheaper, and she says she feasts on that crap.
Right.
Of course, rollies and stuff are very expensive. Because I just hustle on them roadies. Only coconut. We don't sip on codeine. You sip on cotton? Wow. She said codeine.
Codeine is an alcoholic drink.
That's also... codeine itself is actually, it's a derivative of an, it's an opioid.
Yeah.
But your lean is what you're
lean
thinking.
Lean is what I was thinking.
Sipping codeine is normally associated with lean.
Right. You can't sip on cotton. It's impossible.
Yeah. I mean, you could sip on codeine cough syrup, but that's normally what they use in the mix with alcohol and stuff like that. But,
right.
You know, all right. Only coconut. We don't sip on codeine. 10,000 years. What the fuck you show me? 1-7? What is that?
It's a 7.
Oh.
She said 10. That is a 7.
All right. I mean, like,
oh my God.
Girls,
you know,
sipping on coconut water.
I really wish now I would have just found the audio. There is no version of just right. The audio online.
Okay, well, I mean.
Like, this is making me want to smack a baby.
However, this does make us break it down a little bit more thoroughly. I'm just saying. We don't sip on codeine. 10,000 years, what the fuck you show me? Because you don't really know where you came from.
And then I love how they never know.
She's the daughter of the king, by the way.
Yeah, here's an asterisk. We don't know what she said, so we're just going to throw this in here because we can't listen and understand and comprehend.
Again, she's talking about her ancestry and being proud of her roots and, you know, the 10,000 years of history. And does that asterisk king is not a sentence, by the way, either.
No. You don't really know where you came from, daughter of the king. You can tell by my actions. I really make it happen. No acting, fly like Aladdin. Genie on my back, got love for the South Asians, got love for my accent. In young girl, got love for the
wow!
Streets and the masses.
Wow, I'm not sure what this is. Flair like a Aladdin. Not sure that's even a word. Ginny on my bad girl. Okay, so now we've moved on to the Weasleys. How Harry Potter came into this, I'm just not sure. But if you read the books, you know she's a bad girl. So, you know, you do you, boo. Love for the South Asian. All right. Got love for my accent. We know that. Indian yell got love from Swiss dimensions. We have moved on to Doctor Who, y'all. I'm not sure what the yell. That's not even how you spell yell.
And again,
it's capitalized.
I want you guys to understand we're...
Frustrated.
We're making fun of whoever put the lyric video together.
We love Raja.
We love Raja. And I'm actually now
I'm mad because that is your favorite lyrical part, too, because I recognize what that should be.
It's Aladdin.
Fly like Aladdin. And we went off on that. It genie on my something. I mean, we'll listen to it again. But, like...
But... I'm a part of me is frustrated because of how bad this is, but then a part of me is also entertained because of how bad this is.
I'm thoroughly amused.
The lyric video, not the song. And now I no longer know if I'm mad or happy.
That we had to do this?
That we had to do this again.
I mean, I'm happy.
This is
because
almost worth
look,
it.
You know what? This makes up for not seeing the music video because honestly, while I absolutely, guys, I love this song. And this is the second time I've heard it. I have not had time to listen to it since, or it actually hasn't popped up on my playlist. It was added. But this amuses me as much as watching it the first time.
Right.
It's also frustrating because she deserves better than this.
She does. Where you came from, daughter of the king, you can tell by my actions. I really make it happen, no acting, fly like Aladdin, genie on my back. Okay, so fly like Aladdin, because Aladdin flew on a magic carpet.
Right.
Aladdin is not a real thing.
Aladdin? Hey, laddie. Came from daughter of the king, you can tell by my actions. I really make
it happen, no acting. Fly like Aladdin, genie on my back, got love for the South East. Genie on my back.
Right.
Not on my bad girl.
Well, I mean,
Genie is not sitting on her crotch. Genie's on her back.
That is really how it sounds, but, you know, flair, like Aladdin. Like, I mean, I know we're going Irish here, and then Ginny. I mean, you know, it kind of ties in. Ties in, Lord. Sure. You can tell by my actions, I really make it happen. No acting, fly like Aladdin. Genie on my back, got love for the South Asians. Got love for my accent. In young girl, got love from the streets to the mansions. From the streets to the mansions.
From the streets to the mansions, not the Swiss dimensions. What the fuck are even the Swiss
Indian
dimensions?
Indian girl got love from the streets to the mansions. She loves everybody in between. No caste system, no classes. She gets love from them.
No,
Yell is not spelt with one L either.
She only gets love from the Swiss dimensions.
Fuck. Ow. Ow.
No.
Well, and Yell is capitalized, and it's only got one L, so I'm assuming that that is a special type of Yell. It's a Yelp.
Oh.
Oh, this is terrible.
This video is so
from
bad.
From Swiss dimensions. I mean, I don't know. I said, maybe some Doctor Who shit here, the TARDIS. I'm not. Doctor Strange. We're gonna get a multiverse.
I hope not.
She's killer, though. Like, Raja is fucking...
Raja's killing this!
Fantastic.
And whoever made this lyric video is killing it in a completely different way.
Correct. They took a left turn somewhere.
They must have been sipping on that cotton.
You are determined to give me a caffeine sinus bath tonight. I know I sound a little stuffy and all, but coffee does not help. Ugh. Dear God. This is a hot mess. We love her. We love you guys. We hope you're getting as much amusement and frustration in equal measures out of this as us.
She deserves better than this. Whoever put this together,
shame.
Slap yourself.
Shame on you.
Don't,
shame on
don't
your
like,
goat.
Don't do anything crazy. Don't like stab yourself, hurt yourself like that. Just slap yourself. Just one
right.
time. Put your hand over here.
One
come time across
for the one
face.
Time. Yeah, shame on your goat.
Stop sipping on the cotton. Came from daughter of the king, you can tell by my actions. I really make it happen, no acting. Fly like Aladdin, genie on my back, got love for the South Asians. Got love for my accent, in young girl, got love from the streets to the mansions. And it's the Dindies and the Bengals. We light it up like a candle. Don't ask Kumari where your man go. We don't need no guns, wear my sandals. We rockin' saris and Ferraris. Mixin' the Shiva with. By the way, Marley is not spelled with an I-E.
No.
Marley is spelled M-A-R-L-E-Y.
Now.
As in Bob Marley, as in weed.
Right. Shiva is not only a Hindi god, like the main Hindi god, but it is another term for weed.
Right.
And Marley
is also a...
It's music.
A legendary musician.
Yeah, as well as weed.
As well as weed.
That's great. But I like the saris and Ferraris idea. Again, one of the things
I love...
This
would have been more entertaining if it would have said, don't ask your mommy why you're mangled.
Right? That actually would have been...
At least that would have been funny.
I really, really, really love how she has mixed the traditional dress in a modern sense. That was something that I pointed out in the first reaction we did of her. And then also something I noticed in her music video for this one. Fucking fantastic amalgamation of both of them. She looks amazing. Amazing. Plus, I really wanted her. I think she was like Callie the Destroyer in part of this. Like, she had the crown and it was a little bit more dark, and it's part of the music video. So I want it.
Right.
Please. Kumari, where your man go? We don't need no guns, 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 guns. I had to put him on mute, I had to put him on roots. I had to tell him the truth, son, I'm just paying my dues. right. I had to put him on mute. I had to put him on route. I had to tell him the truth, son. I'm just paying my dues.
They actually got most of this right.
Yeah, but she said I had to put down my roots. Like.
And I think she said like, mood, not boots.
Well, yeah, it was more like. She had to reach for her roots, for her ancestry, to stand on the support network of her ancestral, you know.
Right.
Tell him the truth, and now. I think. Did she say son? Just. Now I'm.
Yeah, I'm saying. I think.
Yeah. No, I can't. They're talk. Screwing up our ability to speak English as well.
I'm pretty sure I just spoke Korean. Okay, so what I'm trying to say is, I'm pretty sure she said, "Son, I'm just paying my dues."
Right. That's what I think she said. I mean, this is accurate enough in terms of that they didn't screw it up terribly, but yeah, she's adding into this tradition, but she's also paying her respect to where she came from.
Right.
Yeah. Got left from my soil. Bloodline is royal. Bloodline is. I'm not even.
You're not even trying at this point, curl, Mr. Person that made this curl up from my soil. She said, "I got love for my soil."
Where
did I got love for
turn into
curl up from? It doesn't even sound similar. Stop making lyric videos if you're fucking retarded. Like, monkeys could have put this together easy. It would have made sense.
Team of monkeys working around the clock? This is horrible. Yeah.
Dear God. It's funny, though.
It is. Son, I'm just paying my dues. Got left from my soil. Bloodline is royal. You took it from us, still nothing like me. What you didn't build, you'll never destroy. 10,000 lions, don't sleep on the giant. First of a kind, we do this for you. We do this. Those stoop on the. It says don't sleep on the.
Don't sleep on the giants, not those stoop on the giants. Those stoop on the giants doesn't even make sense in any way, shape, or form.
Well, and you took it from us. What you didn't build, you will never destroy. 10,000 lions, don't sleep on the giants. Like, 10,000 lions, don't sleep on the giant. First of a kind, we do this for you. We do this for you. Just stand in the line. Super, supernatural flow, feeling like I'm Kali. Mixing Benjamins with them Gandhis. International, Kumari. But the gang is gulabi, huh?
They actually got most of that right.
Most of it. She said, I feel like I am Kali. Which again, so...
By the way, Kali is spelled wrong here.
Kali is Shiva's wife, main goddess of Hindi religion.
Right.
But she's the creator and the destroyer. Like, big time destroyer.
Right.
And of course, that's kind of like the super, super natural.
I think Kali did this lyric video.
Because they're destroying it?
They're destroying the lyrics to the song.
Yeah, no. I think Kali would have a huge problem with this lyric video. But I do like how she put... Again, it's not just her wardrobe that she mixes so gorgeously together the traditions and the new stuff. Like, mixing Benjamins with the Gandhis. Like, you know, the Benjamins are the money and the Gandhis are the spiritual leaders. Whoa. What?
Nothing.
Well, and then...
I'm just letting you go.
Yeah, international Kumari. Like, let's hope. Let's hope she gains a lot of traction. Indian Barbie, she's gorgeous. But Gulabi is where she is from. So I think that's amazing. Again, she's mixed it all together. And it's fantastic. Kumari, Indian Barbie, but the gang is Gulabi, huh? And it's the Bindis and the Bengals. We light it up like a candle. Don't ask Kumari where your man go. We don't need no guns, wear my sandals. Yeah. So, again, I'm going to point this out because we haven't said... she says, and it, not in list. the Bindis and the Bengals. And it's meaning, and it's the Bindis and Bengals for us. And then she doesn't say, where's my sandals? Like, where are my sandals? She says, where's her sandals? Like, she is wearing sandals. So, I just wanted to clarify that for anybody who's like, what the hell is going on? I'm not sure.
They didn't know either. They being the video maker.
They said, why? I don't know. I'm just going to hit repeat. Yeah.
We rockin' saris and Ferraris. Mixin' that Shiba with the Marley. Don't ask for mommy where your man go. We don't need no guns, wear my sandals.
Thank goodness.
Still a fucking fantastic song. I'm going to rewatch us reacting to this because I think this is going to be like blooper session 101. It's going to be fucking hilarious. In fact, join me for Mystery Science 3000 overview of the entire thing.
So here's what I want you guys to understand. At some point, somewhere, somebody's going to come along and be like, I cannot believe you made fun of the song like that. Guys,
we love the song.
The song is fantastic. We're not making fun of the song at all. We're making fun of the lack of somebody's ability to be able to put together a comprehensive fucking lyric video.
Right.
Like, honestly, my 9-year-old could have done this.
Probably not.
No.
She has ADD. She would have wandered off at some point.
It would have taken her a couple weeks. She'd have got through it, though.
Right.
And
I do understand if English is not your first language, but, you know, don't post it without having somebody else check it.
Well, my problem, though... Okay, cool. If English isn't your... isn't one of your main languages, cool. Go copy it from the first fucking video!
Right. It is written...
At the bottom of the screen!
Now, I liked her whole concept with a music video, and I will touch on that really quickly. They have the whole meditation going on in, like, a temple-type setting, and all of their bindis activate, and then she steps out of what looks like another dimension, and honestly, from the get-go, she reminded me of Kali. I thought that's kind of how she was dressed and everything. And absolutely fantastic job. I mean, the visuals were great. There were a couple of different transitions that she did. Like I said, one was the darker aspect. Right. There was some darkness. If I remember correctly, there was some blood. But it was definitely like the Bindis activated third eye type thing. And it was fantastic visually. Also, like he pointed out, the lyrics were very clear in that one. Which is why I remember... what was being said. Plus, I can hear. So, I think this will be funny to watch again.
Yeah.
I won't watch the lyric video ever again. Of course, it's not necessary at this point because right. YouTube can't block us again for the music video. I mean, like, they could block us for everything.
No, we might get blocked for the song itself. I hope not.
I hope not. I mean, that did say that it was just for the video. Again... Raja is fantastic. This song, reacting to it the first time with the music video, definitely put her at the top of the Indian rappers for me personally. Excuse me, I got the hiccups.
And whoever made this lyric video has put me at the top of my...
Won't come back to this particular producer again?
No, I might.
Just for shits and giggles?
Just to yell at somebody. Sometimes I have this, like, pent-up aggression. I need to let it out.
Let it go.
So when somebody does something this stupid...
You gotta
I gotta let them know.
Yeah.
I gotta let them know.
But, yeah,
she's... over here typing, probably, like he's got the fucking arm from fucking Scary Movie. Take my strong hand!
So she is definitely someone... Guys, if you have other reaction requests, please drop them in the comments below. We definitely want to keep reacting to her. We, again... we'll be doing audio only, so if you have a particular source for lyrics, please recommend that one. Otherwise, you might get something kind of sort of more like this. Just saying.
True. She deserves better.
This she's fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. I'm really sad that we can't stream her actual, official. So.
All right, so if you're still with us and you like the video, slash that like button, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, comment down below, what did you think of Raja Kumari, Bindies, and Bengals? Also, comment down below if there's anything else that you guys want to see reaction to. Check the description below for all the things.
Push our buttons. Come join us on our other social media platforms, mostly Twitter if you want a quicker response.
Stay away from sipping cotton. We love you guys. Thank you all for watching. Don't snort it either. To see you depraved people later. Peace.
Join us for more life advice.